Well, nice program, well skated. He looks really thrilled at the end of that program,
representing
Kevin.
Representing Ontario.
Yes, Jake, nice, clean, Ellis. Solid start to this competition for Jake. Maybe looking for a triple toe on the second half of the combination, but settling with the double, no major error, and I think looking pleased with that skate. Great smile at the end.
Well, Jake is a real performer, and you can see that he loves his music. He's connected to it, and, of course, the elements play such a big part in, you know, the success for him. But he enjoys the skating, and you can see it in his movement as we take a look at some of the replays in the short program.
You can see the joy as he was performing both the opening and the choreographic details in the step sequence. Opening combination, looked like he was winding up for a triple toe, settling for the double just slightly off axis, but again, no major error. Looked like he missed the toe pick a bit on that push, but easily around the rotation, no major error, just losing some marks for quality on that jump. I thought well done on all three of the spinning elements, all of them earning a level 4, so technical and quality, very well done.
And I took the replay of this, some nice hops and toe steps coming out of that double axel, so he wove that into, you know, the element itself was taken into the choreography right after. Good transitions.
And you see him really taking his time in all the difficult turns to get them done on clean edges. Step sequence only coming in at a 2, so perhaps some of them not quite finished off, and that'll be a detail he can go back and work on at home.
And we've seen that throughout this event so far, that we've seen some nice step sequence from a presentation perspective, but missing some of the features, of course.
Yes, and of course the technical panel is looking with eagle eyes to make sure all of those turns are on correct entry edges and exit edges, all contributing to a level 1, or a base rather, to a level 4.
And Jake's liking the camera position, being in the kiss and cry there, having a lot of fun, no question. You're a technical specialist, and you know you can talk about the process of the panel. It is incredible detail in
the
which
scores,
the technical specialists take a look at as
the
we
short program
watch
score,
the scores for Jake Ellis.
55.84.
In the short program. That'll put Jake into seventh place. But nevertheless, this young man is thrilled with his performance, so he should be
Jake,
a nice, beautiful short program here at Nationals.